Well, good morning, good afternoon, good evening, wherever the case may be. This is Marty Grunder with another great idea. Hey, this week I want to talk to you about selling more maintenance work. At Grunder Landscaping Company, we call that landkeeping. I have four quick ideas. Number one, ask for referrals. Current customers still rank number one at our company and the hundreds of clients that we've worked with in the past. Referrals are going to be a great way for you to get work. Ask them if they know anybody like them that could use your services. Number two, cold call. Call on the properties that you want to work at. If they look bad, there's a shot you can work there. If they look good, somebody there likes landscaping and you might be able to get them to go ahead and work with you. Number three, unsolicited quotes. If you see a property that you like, really, how long does it take to put together a maintenance proposal? Those are the easiest things we do here. Sometimes putting it together, mailing it to them, hanging it on their door, calling them, emailing it to them, Zoom them, whatever, show them what it is, show them the least amount of investment they can make to get started with you, and then it's up to you to deliver. And then the last idea I have for you is the best one. Ask your team how you can grow the maintenance services at your company. We've missed something here today, and you won't if you talk to them. Sell more maintenance, you'll be glad you did. It's reoccurring revenue in your business, that's where all the equity is. Have a great week.